I always love working with the forms of a sky. There are certain things which are frequently repeated over and over and over again, painting the sky. The nearest part of the cloud that's to you, the painter, it's coming over your head. If you do it too tightly down here, as the painting goes on, you lose the form of the cloud. You want the sense of the cloud coming at you and disappearing into the distance.